How to Mine Ethereum, a beginner's guide to ETH mining. Mining Ethereum can be a lucrative endeavor, but it's also not without its challenges. There are many different factors to consider when mining Ethereum and successfully turning a profit. We'll cover topics such as the different hardware, software, and pools that are involved, as well as potential earnings. This article will help you understand what you need to know in order to mine Ethereum and turn a profit. Topics covered include the different hardware, software, and pools that are involved, as well as potential earnings. Hi, the CryptoCell is an education organization that helps newcomers learn about cryptocurrency investing so they can invest and trade responsibly and safely with our expert advice on diversifying your portfolio, buying low, selling high, and avoiding scams. ETH mining can be a lucrative endeavor, but it's also not without its challenges. This article will discuss what you need to know in order to mine Ethereum and successfully turn a profit. We'll cover topics such as the different hardware, software, and pools that are involved, as well as potential earnings. In recent years, cryptocurrencies have become an increasingly popular investment opportunity for those looking to make money on the side with little effort or personal risk-taking. In fact, considering how quickly some coins grow in value over short periods of time, like Bitcoin, investing in cryptocurrency can be extremely profitable if done right. One area where many people struggle when they invest in cryptocurrency is understanding how their chosen currency actually works. What is Ethereum and what does it do? Ethereum is a digital currency used for buying or selling items at online stores. It's also an open-source computing platform that allows developers to build decentralized applications, dApps, with no central authority figure, like banks. How to mine Ethereum? There are two ways to mine Ethereum. The first and most popular way is by using your computer's processing power, which can be a slow, but effective process if done correctly. However, the second way involves mining with graphics cards, GPU, in order for it to get more bang for their buck, since this type of miner uses less electricity than traditional CPUs do, making them exponentially faster at finding new ethers. The hardware you need for mining. The hardware you need for mining cryptocurrency is all about the graphics processing power. The faster and more efficient it is, the better chance of earning those sweet crypto coins. A video card, GPU, handles everything from rendering 3D images to generating encryption keys. Having an inadequate amount can make a huge difference in how quickly your rig will produce revenue given today's high bandwidth requirements, especially when there's so much competition out there between modern processors. Software you need for mining. Cryptocurrency mining is a complicated process that requires the right software. Some people might think it's easy to get started with, but you will find out quickly how difficult and time-consuming this can be when your personal computer struggles against so many other computers on an anonymous network known as mining. The first step in any successful coin rush was always figuring out what type of hardware one should buy or build before even getting into setting up anything else. In order to be successful when mining Ethereum, you need a powerful graphics card that can handle the intense computational requirements of the mining process. GPUs are your best bet for mining Ethereum, as they are able to process the algorithms required much faster than traditional CPUs. To get started with mining Ethereum, you need to obtain some software that will allow you to connect to a mining pool and start hashing. This content has provided you with all the information that is necessary to mine Ethereum. With a powerful graphics card and some software, one can start mining this popular cryptocurrency today. If you have any questions about what we've covered in this video, please let us know. Our team of experts are always ready to help you. Which of these tips do you think will be most helpful for new miners? Feel free to leave a comment. If you're interested in learning more about how to invest in Bitcoin so it can be part of your diversified portfolio, then consider reading our free crypto investing ebook, which will teach you everything from A to Z, no pun intended. This next video is going to be really cool, and you should subscribe to my channel while it's still free. I think you can learn a lot from our experts, and it would make me happy to have you as a part of my subscriber family. Feel free to share this with anyone you think might also enjoy it.